23 years old. Watching like 10 years when he turns pro.
He loves it.
He has skills. But camp's been good. You've been happy. Everything's on point.
Everything's on point. Everything's on point. Focus.
It's a big fight.
Huge fight.
I think they're both on a pound-for-pound list right now already. For some reason, ESPN missed both of their names. They missed the Charlos. Did you see that yesterday?
Yeah,
what did you make of that? Canelo's number one.
Oh, absolutely. Canelo's number one. I can't.
Crawford, you can say number two.
Number two. I like that Japanese, the monster. He's
you like him?
He should be in the top 10.
Okay.
Top 10.
But not three.
Oh, no, not top three. Not top three.
Pacquiao was missing on the list for me, too.
Oh, Pacquiao for sure. He got a belt. He got a belt.
Who else? Where do you put Leo on the list?
Nine.
Where do you put Tank?
He's a three-time world champion? Yeah. Probably like 11, 12.
So you don't have him in the top 10. Hey, mucho talento?
Sí, mucho caliente.
Yeah. He has skills. That's the TV show, right?
Yeah.
But for a three-year-old, he got skills.
He means nothing but champions.
He wants more. He wants more.
Show me something else. You know who I have on the top pound for pound list too? Zuik. What's his name?
Usyk. He
has
a tough fight. He's fighting heavyweight Chisora.
I think he got it.
Were you surprised by how Teofimo fought? No one expected that. People thought a brawl.
I didn't expect that. Teofimo has arrived. He's the real deal.
What do you think he does next? Good job.
Fight Devin Haney.
And who wins that one?
Teofimo.
Why?
I think more power. A little bit more power. They're both very skillful. Devin Haney is very special too. But right now, from the whole pack of the young class, I think Teofimo is a little bit more experienced.
Surprise.
And now he's undisputed now, so, you know, men lie, women lie, like Floyd always says.
Numbers don't lie. That's true. Tell everybody where to follow you.
Oh, you follow me at Million Flat Entertainment. And that's it.
All right, there you have it. Team Santa Cruz getting ready to head out to San Antonio today now. Please report on the comment section by Ripple.